K-pop fans, welcome back to K-pop Girls.
Welcome to your new
Mark.
I'm Bree.
Oh, that's my bra. I got no limit.
Hey, K-pop fans, welcome back to K-Core Girls. Welcome if you're new. I'm Free.
I'm Mer.
And happy Astro Friday! And it's a special Astro Friday because this is day 5 of birthday week. Now, normally when we have Astro Friday, because we've been watching To Be Continued, we have To Be Continued episode 9. And then normally if we have an additional video on here, it's a Patreon request, which we do have an Astro Patreon request, but that's going to go on next Friday. Because since it's birthday week, we have a kind of a theme sort of going. There's killer videos or killer groups or just different stuff like that. And Murr has been preparing an arsenal for Friday, because we're going to be doing 2 birthday streams. One at 11 Central Standard Time AM, and then 10 PM Central Standard Time. So a daytime and a nighttime. And we're doing 2 because apparently her arsenal is big. So we might not be able to watch them all in one stream.
Right.
Which,
like, today, one should have probably already happened.
That's true. That's today.
And then tonight, the second one will happen.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
But, so I was like, you know, one, maybe I can take a video off her hands and help lessen that load just a little bit. And 2, it'll give us a little something extra for Astro Friday for birthday week. So this was, I guess this is like a small hint as to the kind of content Murr has collected for these streams. And this is, I know it's Moonbin. And then it says the only other English words are diffusion and perfume. But I know the thumbnail is, the thumbnail is really something. So yeah. I have a feeling this is gonna, yeah. So with that said, we're gonna go ahead and dive into things. And we're gonna watch the Moonbin one first, cause we're gonna die before we then watch To Be Continued. But before we get into things, if you like this video, go ahead, hit the like button, subscribe for more, and what else, Mer?
Hit that bell.
Also, reach out to us on our socials, come chat, hang out, talk with us in Discord, and you can check out our exclusive reactions on Patreon. And again, we are streaming on Twitch. We normally stream Friday through Sunday. We've been watching Peak Time Fridays and Saturday nights. Mer's been watching Fiery Priest on Sunday nights. And again, tonight's, instead of Peak Time, birthday stream. So. Alrighty, we're gonna get into whatever the heck this is.
Hold on to your crown.
I feel like I've been doing that a lot today, because normally when I get like frustrated, I start like, especially if I have pigtails, I'll start like tightening up the pigtails, right, or something. Right. And today's been a lot of like adjusting.
Straightening the crown. Adjusting the crown. Like, I gotta be regal. I got my crown.
Regal while I die and fangirl and...
Right? Look, I just know that
You pre-screened?
I pre-screened this.
Uh-oh.
Hold on.
Oh, God. Okay, then. Also, pause warning. We pause. We're trying not to pause too much, but if something is too much, we pause. So,
you cannot be too much 4 seconds in, though.
Yes, I can. Because that was...
Okay. I told you to be ready.
Oh, God, okay. Like this, That is too much. Yes, it is. That.
Trust me to be a protector. Make me of your. Probably to let you fight all abuse. Trust me, I'll find you. Something you know.
Did he just say, trust me, I'll find you?
I'm pretty sure he
Why
did.
Why have I been getting threats from all my biases this week?
I don't know, but they all saying they're coming
they
for
all
you.
Are,
it seems
like
at least one other did, if not more. So
others have said it in action. Or looks.
Yeah.
Or
yeah,
head
there's
movements.
A lot of come here's and yeah.
God. Trust me, I'll find you. Something you know, and it's your fate of truth, and you know that it's a make-believe, but does it really matter?
I just knocked out some balloons. Okay then, so this is the kind of video. This is the kind of video we have today. Is all of the videos from the stream gonna be like this?
Should just get HJ Jr. ready on Friday. Just have him in your lap. Just start that way.
Just start
okay?
the stream on Friday like this.
Just start the drink. Yes.
I just knocked over balloons too. Damn it, those took me a while to put up. Okay. Okay.
I don't think I have a single kill with cuteness. I don't think I have a single kill with cuteness on the list.
They're just spice.
I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure it's all spice. That was what I was going for.
You cover your eyes because you're gonna rat me out to your father. Okay.
I think you should go.
Yeah.
You should definitely go back a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Does it really matter?
Oh my god!
That was too pop there, sir.
That was. Oh wow. Why? I'm gonna wind up like throwing my crown right off my head from all this jumping. Oh my god, it got really hot. It got really hot. Okay.
I think I missed something. We might need to go back and see it again.
Yeah, I bet you did. Why is he gotta be so aggressive? Didn't we watch one of his dance videos for birthday week last year too? That was very
No. I'm pretty sure.
Feels worse. This one feels so much worse.
It does. He's a staple for birthday week. I'm pretty sure. So
I feel like I'm in trouble. He's like, you haven't been paying enough attention to me. I apologize, sir. Oh my god. Why is the music being...
Oh,
no,
it's coming what? All the way off.
What?
Thank you.
Okay,
oh,
he's getting dressed
wardrobe
again.
Change.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Wardrobe change on the screen. Wow. On the stage. Wherever. We're somewhere. It's both.
I don't know where we are anymore. It's smoke and lights. And again, I don't know where the hell we are anymore. Why is it picking up too? Oh my god. It's not like that really is hiding anything though. I mean,
right?
Oh. then the looks.
You cannot be that naked and give those and looks. Give those kinds like, of people looks. Will end up pregnant.
Yes!
I don't know what's wrong with me. I got a dose of the moonbeam bug or something. It's
and then
very
he has, like,
feverish.
High notes right there.
Feverish.
Too.
Right?
Now I know what you mean. Because she had said, what was it, yesterday's video? Something about the stream. Like, either I'm not going to see the next birthday or there's going to be another birthday in like 10 months. Lots of birthdays in like 10 months. Is this what you, this is what you meant?
This is what I meant. This is. Either you're not gonna survive, or
we
girl,
wind up
I'm
up.
Gonna be an aunt.
Oh my god, who sent this to you? You don't know, do you? Or was it anonymous? Or I want to know who's trying to help you kill me.
Give me a second. Can I figure this out?
You gonna give me a name?
Bailey. Shh.
his I've done poor thing. I've abused him so much. His bandana is just coming all the way off now.
Right. Let me see if I can figure this out. Maybe.
I have some contenders in my head.
Freeze death day, I mean birthday. There's the list.
Freeze death day, I mean birthday. Yeah, that
I think this one was anonymous. I think I grabbed this one from the forum suggestion.
Well, shame on you, whoever you are. Shame on you.
Yeah.
And thank you. But shame on you, too. Oh, goodness.
I suggested a lot.
Huh?
I suggested a lot, and I put my name on it. Okay, well. Now you know who to come for.
Okay. We're gonna, yeah, why you gotta make those faces though, sir? Okay. We're not even halfway through this video. Yeah, I don't know either. But I guess it's the same thing that's wrong with me at this point. See, you can't even keep it on. It's trying to fall off.
Right? The jacket is like, I do not belong here.
Yeah.
You have an allergy and I can't support this dangerous living.
Exactly. Oh, clearly. I don't want to stop, obviously.
Right.
How are the robots in the audience not just passed out on the ground?
Right?
We are looking. Isn't this? How many times have we heard someone this? I'm sorry.
Look at me or
saying,
look this way
or
and it's like, we're looking!
If I look any harder, my eyeball's gonna be on the screen. I mean, come on now. Like.
But at the same time, I can do that.
I can't.
Might be awkward.
Yeah. I smear my makeup. We are looking, honey. I promise.
Right.
I'm sorry, I need clarification. He said, all I want to do, and I swear to God, it sounded like loving you or something like that. I don't know. Or maybe it wasn't. Maybe I'm just hearing things at this point. But I swear to God is what it heard like, and that's what it sounded like to me. I can't talk anymore. Oh my God, this is too much. It's been a day. It's been a day. You definitely make sure all the Arojas, both behind him and in front of him, are included and equally die.
Right.
Everyone gets the same attention.
Oh, yeah.
those high notes too. It's like, light stick. Thank you.
Right. Now is not the time.
Now is not the time. I don't even know what that is in the top corner. I don't even want to know. I'm not even looking. I don't even want to know. I just, what is that? Never mind. I don't want to know. I don't.
What is that? Like the Let's Go Ride? You have not seen. You haven't seen that? Have you not seen him do the Let's Go?
I think it's been suggested to us many times, and I've held off for special occasions. And then I thought the one that you sent this time, I thought that was the one that had been. But now that I'm looking at thumbnail, I'm like, no, that's the one that's been suggested a lot.
Oh, we fixing that. Hold on. I'm adding something to the list. I didn't realize you hadn't seen that.
I haven't seen that one.
We nope. Fixing this shit. Oh my god. Because I have. Hold on.
How have you seen it and I haven't?
Because I have had to make fan-made videos.
Oh, that's true.
You made. Trust me.
Oh, well, I have. I have not. I. Ooh.
We fixing this. We fixing this. We might just, you were trying to save me time, but nope.
I tried to take a video off your list. We wound up adding the video to your list. Let's even, in case there are any Arojas who want to see that, put that on the nighttime one. We will kick off the nighttime one with that, I think.
I think
that's a good idea. My God. What in the hell? Oh my God. Okay, you can go back over there.
Because that's a crime down. Against Astro.
Wow. Oh, wow. I don't even know how much makeup I just wiped off on HJ's head. I'm so sorry. I always tend to do that. I like bury my face in his head because I'm like trying to hide, but look at the same time, and then I wind up wiping all my makeup off. Oh, wow. All
right, there it is. It is on the list.
Yeah, I have it. Yeah. Is that worse or same level, or do I not get a hint?
It's something.
That's not helpful.
He's not. I don't even know how to explain it. He's not as naked as he appears to be, but it doesn't mean it's not deadly. I'll just put it that way.
Okay. The song sounds deadly.
Yeah. But I'll explain. Like, you saw all the red bandages? Mm-hmm. Okay, well, those red bandages are attached to a flesh tone.
Oh.
Shirt. Okay. Thing. So he's not as naked as he appears, but it really doesn't matter.
Okay.
It, to me, at least. I was like, that might not be real Nikki, but
close enough.
Okay,
so now we're gonna go ahead and get into to be continued. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Oh goodness, it's gonna be so, I don't know, bizarre going from watching that Moonbin to then watching this Moonbin. Ooh,
right. Oh,
baby Moonbin. Oh, baby Moonbin's face.
They all got beat up. Man, she even has a shiner, I think.
Well, you know what? And I didn't realize this when we watched this last week, so I will say this now. Because there was a lot going on in that fight scene, and we were dying laughing for a good portion of it. And when you're laughing that hard, it's hard to catch everything. So I thought when she ran up to go join in with, like, her cone and she got hit, I thought it was, like, an accidental hit. You know what I mean? Like, someone had, like, accidentally, like, you know, no, that dude got up, went at her and went, oh, right in the face. That's why MJ got pissed. Hold on. I'm going to go back and show more real quick because I was shocked when I saw it. And I was like, how did we miss that? And then I was like, well, now I know why MJ was that mad.
I saw that she said, I can't believe they hit a girl.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I remember too. But he legitimately gets up and hits her in her face like a dude punches her.
Wow.
That's why MJ was so pissed. And I do not blame him. Right. To watch. See?
Wow.
He got up and legitimately clocked her.
Right?
Like, that wasn't like a, oh, I didn't realize you're a girl, or oh, I didn't see you coming. No, he stood up, saw her coming, and bam. So, yeah.
And not that I'm defending the bad guy, but at the same time, you come in with a weapon. Yeah. A guy, I mean, like, he's supposed to just stand there and take getting beat to death with a cone.
Yeah, but still, that's like a bit much. Like, he're big enough, she's small enough to where he could have like tackled her and disarmed her.
Right.
You know?
Yeah.
Like, she literally was like just like blind running and he could have like, ooh, you know? Instead, right, he was like, no, I'm going to punch you in the eye. Like, right. Something. Damn. Like, right. Yeah. Anyways.
No, I get what you're saying. I do. And I agree. He shouldn't have clocked her. But at the same time, she's running into a fight
with a weapon.
With a weapon, and I'm like,
yeah, can't be shocked when you get hit,
right?
But I was shocked because I don't remember it. So when I was editing, and I was like, holy crap, he really did, yeah, wow, yeah. Yeah, she's got a decent shiner.
괜찮아? 얼굴 좀 들어봐. 잘생긴 얼굴 완전 다 망가졌어.
She confuses me. Who is she into? I feel like one second she's into Unu, next second she's into Moonbin, and then I feel like MJ's got a thing for her. Like, girl, make up your mind. I mean, if you want all
maybe
of them,
they're
I don't
just
you,
friends, but still.
Yeah. Oh, God. Place the pause. But I mean, again, though, I mean, like, if you want all of them, I don't blame you, but at the same time, like, I'm so confused right now. Who are you into?
Right?
내 눈. 아씨 나쁜 놈들.
My eye.
괜찮아 괜찮아. 파들같이 귀여운데 뭐. 이 새끼들. 여름아. 아까 내가 네 때린 새끼 잡고.
엄마. 조용히 하냐? 뭐 잘났다고 여기서 떠들고 앉아 있어.
아저씨. 우리는 여기 있을 이유가 없다니까요. 아 그 자식들이 먼저 우리 비니한테 시비 걸었는데 왜 걔넨 보내주고 우리는 안 보내주는 건데요?
그러니까 내가 얘기하자뇨. 니네가 빨리 보호자를 데리고 와야 니네를 내보내든지 말든지 할 거 아니냐, 어?
아니, 이거 보시라고요. 이거. 아, 여자 때리는 놈들이라니까요? 아, 잘못은 걔네가 했는데, 어, 왜 우리가 보호자를 데리고 와야 돼요?
아, 시끄러워 죽겠네, 정말, 진짜. 야! 너 업무방해죄로 과중처벌 시키기 전에 너 가만히 있어. 알았어?
You do that? I mean, I guess, like. Like if people get in like the way of a cop doing his job, sure, but like you're just sitting there eating. Like you're gonna arrest her because she's disturbing your lunch. Like
차은우 이 자식 우리가 이 지경인데 어디서 뭐
하고 He was on his way. Oh, he didn't get to the fight in time though. I thought he was gonna get there in time. I really did.
Well, I thought for sure he would get there in time.
I know it sounds wrong though, but there is sometimes something about guys that look that look beat up. I'm just saying, we've said it before in videos. Especially when you know it's not real, you know, like it can be like ooh, like, and know that
it would
he's
be
not actually
different
hurt.
If, right, it would be different if they were actually hurt.
Exactly.
다음부터 한 번만 더 이런 일 여기 들어오면은 그때는 전화 한 통으로 안 끝나 해.
응? 아, 자꾸 talk the guy out of letting him
고마워.
Out of keeping them?
But he still... 않았는데.
Y'all know what I mean. I can't talk anymore. I'm just
kidding. 왜 이렇게 늦게 왔어? 내가 저기 잡혀 있어야겠냐? 너 은우한테 사과하고 싶다고 하지 않았어? 아 맞다. 은우야, 그땐 내가 미안. 내가 원래 좀 정신이 없잖아. 내가 미친 거지 진짜. 내가 미쳤어 진짜. 그러니까 더 풀어라. 어?
뭐? 이거 나한테 뭐라고 했냐?
Yes! Thank you! Thank you!
너 좀 멋있는데?
미안하다.
형이 뭐가 미안해요. 형 끝까지 먼저 안 들었죠.
맞아. 은우야, 이번에는 진짜 빈이가 먼저 욱한 거 아니다.
Oh my god. MJ looks like he got beat up the worst. Poor baby.
내가 원래
right.
문민사고 처리 전담이잖아.
민아? 그럼 우리 다 친 거지? 아, 우리 화해한 거다? 이제 다시 시작하면 되는 거지? 아싸!
Oh my goodness. So everything's good now.
I think so.
Good.
은우랑 짐짐까지 떠나다니? 그게 무슨 소리야?
그러니까 우리 셋이 눈을 떠보니까 미래에서 가. 아이씨.
눈을 떠보니까 미래에서 과거로?
비니 자식 또 싸움질이야? 예정이 없던 일인데.
예정이 없던 일? 내 예상이 맞았구나. MJ는 지금 미래에서 와 있는
Aren't you?
아니야. 야.
아, 깜짝이야.
You know what I wonder?
야, 방에 들어올 때 노크 좀 하라니까. 왜 또?
이번 챔피언.
What if she, when she, because as we've seen with the other guys, they've all eventually started shifting back to, you know, the mindsets of their younger selves, without memories of the future. What if when she first arrived, she was smart enough to write a whole bunch of stuff down that she remembered from the past, and just in case she forgot.
She forgot. Yeah.
So that way she could kind of, I don't know, help her past self with getting through this stuff. I don't know. Because I thought this whole time she knew, and now it's seeming very much like she doesn't.
Right.
펀스리그 누가 이길 것 같아?
Confused.
바이에른 미넨 도르트문트.
뭐? 뭔 소리야?
나 이번에 여기 다 걸었어. 네가 촉이 좋잖냐? 또 맞춰봐 그때처럼.
몰라. 그때 그냥 찍은 거란 말이야. 귀찮게 하지 말고 나가.
그래. 귀찮게 하지 않을게. 한 번만. 마지막.
바이에른인지 도르트문트인지 모른다니까.
Sweetheart, you really need to stop gambling.
Right?
아 이번에 또 못 맞추면 다 포기하고 나 취업 준비하려고 했는데 하나뿐인 동생이 안 도와주네.
잠깐. 취업?
Give him the wrong answer.
그
바이에른 미네.
거기가 2대1로 이겨.
오케이 좋았어.
I like it.
터지면.
Because then if he loses, he's gonna go get a job, and then the future version of him won't still be sitting on the freaking couch,
right?
Yelling at the TV.
Where are the parents? That's what I need. No.
Pina. Right?
No, he came back to school.
어제 괜히 나 때문에 고생 많았어.
고생은 무슨? 친구끼리 그 정도 당연한 거지.
넌 틈을 안 주는구나.
응? 뭐가?
친구로 딱. 정해버렸잖아.
내가 뭘? 우리가 친구지 그런 거냐?
그 말 친구 이상으로 가지 말잔 소리지? 알았어. 더 이상 안 나가. 어.
너 이때부터였구나.
딴 건 모르겠는데 너 보고 싶은 거 어떻게 참냐? 난 다른 멤버들은 신경 안 써. 너만 신경 쓰지.
No.
No.
You blind girl.
왔다는 말. 난 친구 아니라는 말. 더
이상 I'm about to say, man, she reminds me of somebody.
Look, I try.
죽이는데? 어제 휠 받아서 완전 달렸나 보네.
이제 진짜 얼마 안 남았으니까 제대로 해보자.
그래. 오늘부터 제대로 한번 해보자. 아, 오늘 비니 학교 오겠지?
자식, 양반이다.
No.
당연히 오지. 우린 시간 없잖아.
비나!
비니가 그렇게 좋냐? 비니는 너한테 관심도 없어 보이는데?
야, 웃기는 소리 하지 마. 너 친구끼리 썸 타는 거 봤어?
어? 어? 봤어. 그럼 나.
진짜? 나 됐거든.
아. That being so mean to MJ. I mean, I get having a thing for Moonbin, but I also would get having a thing for any of them. So stop being mean!
Right?
Why is there no
one? You and me. Wait. I'm going to end the song. I'm going to end the song. But what did you hear?
Ah, Eunwoo Festival. Oh, that's
right? Let's listen to it then.
그래, 들려줘, 연우야.
What is that he's playing it on? Is it just like a portable speaker or something?
It must be.
죽이는데?
아직 손볼 데가 좀 있긴 한데 우리 연습하기엔 충분할 거야.
잠깐, 이게 아닌데?
뭐가?
내가 하는 과거에서 준비했던 곡이랑 달라. 미래의 과거에서 우리가 성공했던 곡은 이게 아니라고.
미래의 과거?
야, 누구 소리냐?
야, 헛소리 그만하고. 저건 입만 열면 헛소리야 진짜.
아, 아닌데.
MJ, 너 나 좀 봐.
So that's not the song.
What? 그럼 너도 미래에서 온 거야?
목소리 낮춰.
So she does remember. What the hell is going on?
야, 그걸 왜 이제 얘기해?
네가 미래에서 온 걸 이제 알았으니까.
뭐야? 그럼 너도 우리랑 같이 온 거야?
아마도.
그럼 은우랑 진진이 왜 갑자기 사라져버린지도 알아?
정확히는 모르겠어. 근데 확실한 건.
확실한 건?
그 날씨 이상한 게 금방 비올 것 같던데?
에이 무슨 소리야.
은우나 진진이 사라지기 전엔 우리가 있었던 미래에서처럼 비가 왔다는 거야.
정을 가지고 불태워.
It rained both times.
정을
yeah.
가지고.
Okay. 정을 가지고 불태워. That's what I thought. It rained both times. Their memory disappeared.
진진 뭐해?
어? 아리나 어쩐 일이야? 밖에 비 많이 오나 보네?
응 엄청 많이. 천둥 소리 못 들었어?
아니 나 음악 듣느라.
And thunder.
기억을 잃기
전에. And the power went out.
스치듯 나와 꼭 만났다는 거지.
그 얘기는 그럼 뭐야? 애들이 미래의 기억을 잃어버린 게 너랑 관련이 있다는 거?
확실한 건 아니야. 그냥 단지.
She was there both times. So I wonder if it is a combination of the three. Rain, thunder, and her being there.
너와 만나고 간 것도 아닐 텐데.
처음이 아니거든.
응? 뭐가?
내가 가고로 온 거 이번이 처음이 아니라고.
What?
첫 번째는 입학한 지 얼마 안 된 신입생 시절이었어.
전에 내가 말했지? 아니냐?
너무 당황해서 지금은 기억도 잘 안 나. 꿈인 줄만 알았거든. 두 번째로 왔을 때는 이게 꿈이 아니라는 걸 알게 됐어. 그런데 뭘 해야 될지 모르겠더라고. 세 번째로 도착한 지금 예정된 미래로 가게끔 돕는 것이 내가 할 수 있는 최선이란 생각이 들었어. 그건 너희들의 대부를 돕는 일이고. 여름아, 난 언제 다시 미래로 갔다가 다시 과거로 오게 될지 몰라. 벌써 세 번째니까.
신하다.
So she keeps jumping back and forth?
What it looks like. Oh, but it sounds more like she just keeps jumping back. Is she having to keep reliving the same several years over and over again?
Yeah, that would be awful. Never progress.
Oh, and then she says there's supposed to be a storm that day. Okay, so stay away from the guys. Don't go near them.
Right?
Or at least don't go near MJ, because he's the only one with his memories left.
죄송합니다.
누나
진진이요. 죄송합니다.
이제 다시 과거로 갔다가 아니라 미래로 갔다가
똑같은 과거로 떨어지진 않는 거네.
죄송합니다.
너랑 똑같은 과거로 가 떨어지진 않는 거네.
죄송합니다.
Well then, that was a plot twist I did not see coming.
Right?
She has already done this. This is her third time.
Coming back to the past. But she wished it in the very beginning. She wished it. And it was like, why?
Yeah, I'm wondering how far she got the other times. Like, is it always like she gets to that certain point where it's her birthday and the guys are about to debut and then she goes back? Is it always that same time? Or is it other times that it's happened? Like, are other events where it's happened? Like, I'm curious exactly about the details here. Yeah. Also, stupid girl. Moonbin said he liked you. How dumb? Why you being dumb? Sorry, I had to say that. Anyways. Oh, but yeah.
Right.
Yeah. I don't know. This was an interesting plot twist. I'm curious to see what's going to happen next. Especially since the storm's about to happen. And we only got, like, 3 episodes left. We got episodes 10, 11, and 12.
Yeah.
Which, speaking of only having 3 episodes left, we were talking the other day about what we should be doing for Astro Friday next. Now, there's a lot of suggestions we've gotten from people, over time, and some things are, you know, obviously things that we would want to watch, but maybe aren't necessarily things that would be good for reacting to. There's just certain videos, especially as a fan, that you appreciate and you really love and you really enjoy, but maybe just aren't really that great for, like, reaction material. You know what I mean? It could just be, like, you know, V-Lives and stuff like that. Or other little small things here and there. And then on top of that, we also have a lot of stuff that we've already reacted to on our Patreon. We react to Astro a lot on our Patreon. We've gotten quite a few, like, suggestions for different dance videos or dance practices that we've already done over there. So we were thinking about maybe sticking kind of with this web drama thing we got going on right now. The guys many of them have different web dramas that they've been in. I saw one that had Rocky and MJ, one that had Sana, one that had Moonbin. And the one with Moonbin is one that we've both been really dying to see, which is The Mermaid Prince. It's something that's been on our list, I think, since we first watched the Astro Guide, you know. So we're leaning towards possibly doing the Moonbin's The Mermaid Prince web drama after we finish up To Be Continued. Now, I know that might not make everyone happy, because there might be some people who are like, oh, but he's not my bias, or, you know, I'd rather watch stuff that has all of them in it. And we get that. We do. But it's not like we would only be reacting to that for forever. You know, we would react to that, and then we would move on to another web drama that would have, you know, someone else from the group. Or, you know, we might even find other stuff eventually that we can do that has all of them. But it's just different things we're talking about. We're not set in stone on anything just yet. That's just kind of where we're leaning, and that's where our thought process is going right now. Input is always welcome. I'm curious what you guys think. Maybe you guys, you know, do have some other suggestions that is material that we can react to. So, just throwing that out there, since we're getting close to wrapping things up with To Be Continued.
Right? Yep. Ideas are welcome.
Absolutely. So with that said, we're going to go ahead and wrap things up. Hopefully you all enjoyed this, and we'll catch you all in the next one.
Mm. Oh my god. That was very hot.
She's got big, gorgeous eyes.
Oh!
Oh my goodness!
It's the moon! The yes! Oh my god.
This is the performance I wanted to see like a year ago.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my, it's a tribute to all of them. Oh. All the groups.
Look at them!
Yes! Minky!
Not that I haven't.
Oh
it.
Wow, Chunjin, really? Really?
Why? You had to hit me in the feels.
Woo! It's getting hot here. Let me just turn my fan back going.
Oh, oh my gosh.
I really like this routine.
Oh no! Yup. Oh my word. So many hits. So much hip stuff. Okay.
My.
Oh,
he can't slide across the floor. He got hung up.
Oh